Desde los estudios del centro de Ohio, Telemundo Columbus presenta Flash Informativo.
Luis Orozco para Flash Informativo. Buenas noches. I'm over here with my good friend Dr. Roberts from the Health Commission of Columbus. You have a great event coming tomorrow that is going to help a lot of people who are in really need of help about a subject that really needs help. Tell us a little bit about that.
So this week and tomorrow will be our last day. We're sponsoring the Walk-In for Recovery, where individuals can walk into 7 community sites across Franklin County.
Wow.
And they can come and get help if they are dealing with an addiction or have a family member who's dealing with addiction. And when they come in, they can get a variety of services at one stop. So they can get a good meal. A nice hot meal. They can get hepatitis A vaccine if they want it.
Right.
They can talk to a counselor to see if they're ready for treatment and what type of treatment options are available. They can get Narcan to help reverse overdoses.
Okay.
They can get fentanyl test strips. But most importantly, they'll be greeted by individuals that care for them and that can help them get the needed care that they want.
And at this point, you know, the point of when you need some help, if somebody's there to help you, it's awesome. So that's great. It's a great event. The information is on the screen. Dr. Roberts, thank you for coming to our studio. I hope we can talk to you a lot about this problem because it's big. Para Flash Informativo, Luis Orozco. Hasta mañana.